I could escape this feeling with my China girl. I feel a wreck without my little China girl. I hear my heart beating loud as thunder. I saw the stars crashing down. I'm a mess without my little China girl. Wake up in the morning, where's my little China girl? I hear a heart beating loud as thunder. I saw the stars crashing down. I feel a tragic like I'm Marlon Brando. When I look at my China girl, I could pretend that nothing really meant too much. When I look at my China girl, I stumble into town just like a sacred cow. Visions of swastikas in my head, plans for everyone. It's in the whites of my eyes, my little China girl. You shouldn't mess with me, I'll ruin everything you are. You know I'll give you television, I'll give you eyes of blue. I'll give you a man that wants to rule the world. And when I get excited, my little China girl says nothing. Just shut your mouth, she says. My China girl says. My little China girl. That's a different version of China Girl. Hope you like that one. If you like it, do share, subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Thank you. Yes, I like the David Bowie music. He did make some great songs. Beyond a Shadow of a Doubt. Feel bad David died of cancer a few years ago. It was a shame. Great star, great singer, David Bowie. Love that song, China Girl. To tell you the truth, I'll tell you who wrote and sang the song first, China Girl. It was Iggy Pop, the rock star Iggy Pop. He did great songs like Real Wild One, Wild One, Wild One. Remember that song? He also did Lust for Life and others. Iggy Pop started that song first, China Girl. He wrote it and sang it first. Then David Bowie sang it second. Who did the best version? I'm going to go with David Bowie on that one. Iggy Pop's great, but David Bowie done that song a little bit better, China Girl. Do share and subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Thank you. Peace out of here. Take care. Have a nice day. But either way you look at it, I love the Iggy Pop music and David Bowie music. They're both great musicians, great singers. Bye for now.